One day, my ceiling light bulb decided to go on vacation, leaving me in darkness and sparkling a series of thoughts in my mind. It left me pondering the profound question, how many artists does it take to screw up the replacement of a light bulb? How many? Well, that depends on whether they prefer abstract expressionism, surrealism, or minimalist approaches to the task. They might end up creating a gallery-worthy installation with multiple light bulbs and a sign that says, this is not a light bulb.